I hope you've seen athletic running race. Have you noticed that the players are standing in the lane corresponding to the number they belong? And once the race starts, they will run only in their lane. During the race, they will maintain proper lane discipline in order to avoid disqualification and to achieve success. Welcome to Born to Achieve Motivation. Today we are going to see about discipline. From olden days to modern days, one thing that every parent wants is their children must be disciplined. In general, discipline means the ability to control your impulse, emotion, reactions and behavior. The single most important attribute to becoming successful is self-discipline. It helps you to stay focused on reaching your goal, give you the power to stick with difficult tasks and allow you to overcome the obstacle and discomfort as you push yourself to new height in your success journey. Self-discipline is the key to success in your life journey. Some reasons why discipline is important for success are as follows. It creates a habit, helps you to focus on things, it helps to get things done, it helps you to boost your self-esteem and confidence, it helps you to achieve mastery in skills. It is important to have self-discipline in life to see a better version of yourself. Here are few tips to improve your discipline. Stop making excuses, share your goals with others and be accountable. Say no when you really want to say yes. Start using to-do list. Try change of attitude. Don't do it for others, do it for yourself. So, as you are aware of the importance of discipline and how to improve it, start to be disciplined from today. Always remember, discipline is the bridge between goal and accomplishment. Stay positive always. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this content. Kindly like, share and subscribe to the channel. Do click the bell button to get regular updates. Thank you. Have a great time ahead.